Hello, my name is Haitham Amin. I go by Sam. I'm the principal attorney here at Amin Law in San Francisco, California. Today, we will talk about what happens if you try to fly with marijuana and or cannabis in your possession. What if I get caught with weed while flying? With weed being legal in California, more and more people are showing up to the airports like the Oakland International Airport or the San Francisco Airport, hoping to bring their weed along with them. However, many people may not know that they can still face penalties for attempting to bring weed onto a flight, even though it may be legal in the state of California. What happens if the TSA catches you with weed? Well, since marijuana is legal in California, the TSA will likely confiscate the weed should they find it during the screening process. However, the TSA may still contact local authorities if the amount of weed in your possession is too high or if you are not of the legal age to possess it. If caught with illegal amounts of weed, you may face penalties pursuant to Section 11357 of the California Health and Safety Code. Section 11357 prohibits the unlawful possession of marijuana in California. Adults age 21 and over may or are allowed to possess up to 128.5 grams of dried marijuana or 8 grams of concentrated cannabis or hashish. Possessing more than these quantities or any possession by a minor under the age of 21 or any possession at a K-12 school are all prohibited by statute. I have attached a table in that bio that summarizes the current laws and penalties regarding marijuana possession in California. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, I'd greatly appreciate it if you can share it. Of course, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.